You saw he was nearly perfect on the first one, 4 for 5. The second